That's how Larry used to do it. Here comes Jack.
Do it again.
So the lady's guilty, huh?
Yeah, he's very similar to you, I see, most people do guilty in the wrong end, like.
You know, most people do the guilty in the wrong end.
Yeah, they get the wrong arm and it's like,
he's chosen the wrong pole to use. When people guilty, it's him. Guilty. Oh, I missed it.
You know, he won't get it right, so.
Yeah.
I know what I mean.
He knows that's the way.
Yeah. He actually pulled down the chair, I don't need anything.
If you only really pull down, it's because that's,
Yeah, because it could be a little bit. Yeah, rather than
trying.
Yeah.
So what, so when you got there, instead of pulling up, you pull.
Yeah, I'll do it from a rear end. Showing you that you can see it all.
Sorry, Paddy.
Same thing. If I'm here sometimes you can't get out, you can't get tired. So I changed it here.
Yeah.
Can you see I don't pull around here, just more up into it. Because that's unguarded bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
And that's all with a real thing. In one place you can't do a muscle if you're doing that slot though. No muscle allowed to do it.
It's a function in the throat.
Yeah. That's the end of the challenge.
We've probably done that gently and things. I think walk.
We should put the same thing time walks.
Walks off a bit.
If you remember, a rugby player, he got 80 in the throw. Literally got brushed off the two. Look at your lead.
Adam McAfee.
He got stuck. And luckily he got stuck the right way. He kind of get stuck where it's to the stomach, got to the lungs, kind of.
You never played the game.
You wouldn't want
to. No, it's like psychological.
Yeah, but you don't want
to. He's fucked up his voice, though. You don't know what operation he
is. Fucked
towards. Yeah, towards, yeah.
That's what I mean, you don't need to lift it up.
Yeah, he's still trying
to say it's going that wrong way.
If anything, you want to pin him down more.
You want to pin him down, pull towards
you. As long as you're underneath. Yeah, you keep the weight on because actually your weight is going to actually raise the head and make it a lot easier.
Especially since I had done that time, I'm really leg cranked, I don't like doing stuff.
Well, there is a leg crank for you. So we talked to you about using sparring.
That's it.
Let's do it.
Get some blood in here.
You like choking your tongue.
Yeah, I'm just texting her and she's there with the tongue very shit that was strong on the drugs each other and said, well, shit's a little bit.
Exactly.
Yeah, well, the thing is, they're not going to change their minds, are they?
Ah.
So just reiterate yourself, fuck it. Just get on with your life. You can't spend the rest of your life being like this. Otherwise, you're never even, what's the point? Well,
you can live with Tony in a minute.
I Turns his knee on to try and get rid of this one.
headbutted my finger.